His mother says he was a normal, happy boy until he became obsessed with black metal music.
That beating the police give me didn't slow me down a bit.
You got my 40, homie.